Muntjac is a member of deer family. There are 12 species of Muntjac that can be found in Taiwan, China, Sri Lanka, Indonesia, India, and Japan. During the 19th century, Muntjacs were brought to the zoos in England. Several animals escaped and formed wild population. Ever since that time, Muntjacs are widely distributed in England and Wales. Muntjac lives in dense tropical and semi-tropical forests. These animals are on a target of hunters because of their skin and meat. Other factors which negatively affect survival of muntjacs include habitat loss, due to increased urbanization, and traffic accidents. Luckily, number of muntjacs is still large and stable in the wild. These animals are not on the list of endangered species. Interesting muntjac facts. Muntjac can reach 31.5 to 39 inches in length and 24 to 35 pounds of weight. Muntjac has small, stocky body and slender legs. Body is covered with reddish-brown coat. Patches of white hair can be found on a chin, throat, belly and tail. Black stripe stretches along the back side of the body. Males have short, simple antlers that shed each year. Females have miniature bony structures instead of antlers on their heads. Both males and females have tusks like canine teeth. They're longer in males and used for fight against other males. Muntjacs have excellent eyesight and sense of hearing. These senses are mainly used for detection of predators. Muntjacs are crepuscular animals, active at dusk and dawn. They are occasionally active during the night. Muntjacs eat different types of leaves, shoots, flowers, berries, seeds, tree bark and fungi. Large mammals, such as wolves, leopards, tigers, dholes, and reptiles, such as crocodiles and pythons are main predators of muntjacs. Muntjacs produce barking sound in the case of danger, to inform other animals, and during the mating season, to find mate. Because of that, muntjacs are also known as barking deer. Muntjacs are solitary and territorial animals. Both males and females use scent produced in preorbital glands to mark their 100 hectares wide territories. Territory of one male overlaps with territories of several nearby females. Male meets with neighboring females during the mating season. Muntjacs can mate throughout the whole year, but they prefer period from January to March. Pregnancy in females lasts 7 months and ends with one or, rarely, two babies. Baby is covered with white spots which provide camouflage in the first days of life. Young animals depend on the mother's milk during the first 2 months of their life. At the age of 6 months, muntjacs begin independent life. They reach sexual maturity at the age of 6 to 12 months. Muntjac is the oldest species of deer. It exists on the planet at least 15 to 30 million years. Muntjac can survive up to 17 years in the wild.